You know, something's wrong with me. People that I know and people that I don't know inspire different things in me, different creative things in me. This ain't any different. It's funny to me that people will say to me, think of me in some cases. Probably more than I even realize, and that's fine. Well, you don't say much, so you must not pay too much attention to what's going on around you, and whether it be in the world or in your vast circle of friends. I think the friends of mine that are closest to me would tell you that to think, because I don't speak all that much, know the world around me, and I don't see what's going on in it. See, I think it's funny because people, and I'm not talking about specific people, people in the world, people in my life, people in your life, people in everybody else's life, will say one thing, yet their actions will show another. I'm not immune from that. I never said that I was. I know for a fact there have been times where my actions and my words or my beliefs or whatever haven't matched up, and I've worked over time to correct those inconsistencies in myself. Some I'm still working on, some I've corrected, and they are. But it always strikes me funny when people say either to me, to somebody else, or in general, "Oh, you know, there's not a racist bone in my body." Really? I think it was either Chris Rock or Eddie Murphy. Kimmel Witch. That said in a bit one time. Hell, it may have been Steve Harvey, I don't know. I can't remember. One of those three. That every white, brown, green, yellow, blue, whatever. Everybody is at least a little bit racist. It may not be obvious to us that we are, but everybody is at least a little bit racist. And, you know, that's the point of, you know, that they were trying to make. You know, racism isn't just, you know, black on white, white on black on brown, brown on white, whatever. It comes from everywhere. Everybody is. So when I hear somebody say that there is a racist bone in their body, that's when my ears perk up. And I start watching a little closer. Because that is a lie. Sure enough, I have seen it proven time and time and time again. The way people are addressed, the way a group of people is addressed, the way somebody's opinion is maybe slanted a little bit. Falls into it, and not only are you lying to everybody else when you say you're not, there's not a racist bone in your body, you're lying to yourself. I've seen it. I've seen it, and I've shook my head. The reason for this is, and this is not to slight anybody, you probably don't even realize it. It's so subtle, you probably don't even realize it. Life, that is what it is. We often don't like to look into and see the ugliest parts of ourselves. There's nothing wrong with that. But in order to fix something, you have to actually look at it first. That said, I'll tell you all, I love you all, thanks for watching, thanks for listening, thanks for fostering, y'all are my reason for doing this, I love you all.